type 1 diabetic, then probably some of the insulin that you have to take might actually make you put on a bit of weight. So you have to be careful. You have to eat right and exercise because you have no other option but to take insulin. Alright? If you're type 2 diabetic, 80% of the reason is only because you're overweight or obese. So it's a preventive thing. I have enough and more people who walk into my clinic say, my mother, father is obese. My mother, father is type 2 diabetic. So I, doctor, I'm going to be type 2 diabetic. They don't seem to realize that they were not type 2 diabetic when they were born. They were type 2 diabetic at the after the age of 40 or 45 when their waistline started bulging. And they would rather blame their parents than themselves. If they are going to exercise, they are going to work out, trust me, 80% or more of type 2 diabetics can be prevented just by watching their weight and by exercising.